Welcome back to Sunrise. It's time to grab our passports and fasten our seatbelts for a world tour with some of our favorite travel-centric movies. I love this segment, Yendi.
Listen.
I love this segment.
You know this is my language.
But I also, one of the things I love about movies is the way it glamorizes a particular city or a particular, it makes you want to go there. And if you ever get to go there, you're like, oh my God, this is a place from Da Vinci Code.
100%. Mm. For me, films and books do that. They introduce you to something and you're just like, okay, let me do a little go.
Yeah, yeah,
okay,
yeah.
On my list, on the bucket list.
Definitely.
So we're going to actually start this one off with Eat, Pray, Love.
Okay.
Now, Elizabeth Gilbert's perfect world comes shattering down when she gets divorced. So she then embarks on a journey across the world in an attempt to rediscover her true self. Her journey takes her to Italy, India, and Indonesia. Take a look.
You will live a long time, have many friends, many experiences. You will lose all your money. Don't worry. You will get it all back again. And you will come back to Bali, and then I will teach you everything I know.
Delicious. It's like an orange made love to a plum. Would you like some?
Can you put it that way?
Oh, okay.
Yes,
hello.
Thank you.
Oh,
what is that?
No. Was not my big eyes. They taste like dirty feet.
Really?
Dirty feet.
That's one of my favorite
films. I've never watched it.
I've seen Eat, Pray, Love a minimum of 20 times.
So basically the plot is?
It's what we all want to do whenever we're just fed up with the world and we want a change of scenery. It's that movie.
And then you learn all these lessons about life.
Oh,
and that's the idea.
And she goes and she spends time with the monk and she gets guidance and it's a great film. And I'm going to confession, because of Eat, Pray, Love, I actually...
Went to Indonesia.
I did. I went to Phuket and spent time with a monk and did all that jazz. No. Hey, stop rolling your eyes. But it really is so centering and you really find yourself. I crave an Eat, Pray, Love year. So I said, the minute my children leave my house, you know, I'm going to backpack around the entire. I already tell my husband, you know, my husband backpack already waiting because I just going to country hop for a year.
You got a good 20 years to wait.
Hey.
All right, here's one of my favorites for completely different reasons. Rachel, a professor, dates a man named Nick and looks forward to meeting his family. However, she is shaken up when she learns that Nick belongs to one of the richest families
so
in the
good.
Country. This film, set in Singapore, Malaysia, and New York City. It's called Crazy Rich Asians. I love it.
It takes guts. Coming all the way over here, facing Nick's family. Another day, another breath. I know this much. You will never be enough.
Yo, it's about time someone stood up to Auntie Eleanor. Well, you, not me. Oh, God. She can't know I was ever here.
I feel glorious, glorious. Got a chance to stop. I was born for this, born for this.
Ever since I can remember, my family has been my whole life.
Rachel.
If Nick chose me, he would lose his family. And if he chose his family, he might spend the rest of his life resenting you.
You nasty. You got a nasty. You got nastier.
Love it. Such a great film.
Ooh.
And it glamorizes Singapore.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, almost every movie glamorizes New York. I mean, well, the big city, the lights, etc., etc. But I just really like the story, and I love the places, and so it's quite nice.
Singapore is fantastic. Oh, it's fantastic.
Love it. What you got next?
Now, this one has a little special place in my heart, right? So follow me.
All right.
Let's go to the water. He's like, this is how I tell Izzy. So daughter of Chief Tui embarks on a journey to return the heart of the goddess Tefiti from Maui, a demigod after the plants and the fish on her island start dying due to a blight. Set in the islands of Polynesia, which includes Haiti, Tonga, and Tahiti,
Hawaii.
This is Moana. Demigod Maui. What did I say?
And together, they will save us all.
Lue, 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 lue.
Millie, 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 millie,
what? Maui.
A boat! A boat!
Maui, shapeshifter, demigod of the wind and sea, I am
hero of men.
What?
It's actually Maui, shapeshifter, demigod of the wind and sea, hero of men. I interrupted from the top. Hero of men. Go.
Okay, all right.
Where I go.
Never watched it before, but I feel like I have because I watched so many
the clips.
Mm-hmm. And of course, I feel like I know that song. But the soundtrack is
brilliant.
So
it's one
brilliant.
Of those that I went to the cinema with my daughter, and the entire room was singing, and I actually got emotional. I cried a little.
All right.
I love
Here's
Moana.
One. Mamma Mia, the movie. Sophie and her family are busy preparing for her wedding. She secretly invites three men who were her mother's lovers in the past with the hope that one of them is her father. Now, set on a fictional Greek island called Kalokeri, the main filming location was actually Skopelos in Greece. And so here, have a look.
Three guys were on the same time. Shady lady.
The last time I saw your mother, she said she never wanted to see me again.
Greek.
Somebody up there has got it in for me. I bet it's my mother.
Take a trip down the aisle.
Is there a man out there?
Is your father here?
You tell me.
You'll never forget.
Sophia! Your father!
What? First of all, I love Meryl. And I love to see Meryl in these types of roles because she's typically in very heavy roles, right?
Yes.
I love when she lets her hair down and we get the other side of Meryl.
Yeah. And I
Meryl
like Pierce Brosnan. Yeah. Yes. I'm a big Pierce Brosnan fan. Mm-hmm. You know?
Is that because of
James Bond? Yeah, I do. I mean, contrary to some people, I thought it was a good Bond.
Yeah, I thought so too.
I mean, I guess he's the Bond that I kind of
grew up with
in terms of my personal awareness of James Bond. Like, I mean, yeah, when I was little, I remember previous ones, but like I coming
Sean
of age.
Connery.
Yeah. But no, I like this movie in terms of how it presents Greece. Mm-hmm. I don't know if it had any influence, but Greece is definitely still on my bucket list of places to visit. Mm-hmm. And so like Susan and I talk about, no, we're gonna go here then Greece. No, let's go Greece. No, we're going to Greece after we go there.
Only thing I'll say is when you're going to Greece, do not leave out Santorini. That's
exactly where I want to go.
Ooh.
That's where I want to go.
She's that girl.
Yeah.
She's that girl.
Yeah.
All right. So now that we're well-traveled, it's time for a morning checkup. It's a post-Easter reset that your body is craving. Mm-hmm. So she might have all of the bonnet cheese. Mercy. We'll be right back after this. They and my father fried fish, you know? Yeah.